chance to crack some heads!
Everyone!
I am in need of your strength. We must work our way through this predicament together with the people.
Leave it to me, brother! I'll deal with any enemies that dare to get in our way!
Hey, look! It's Liu Bei! Let's trap him in a pincer attack!
Zhao Zhao's forces are here! My legs are shaking so hard I can barely move!
Perfect time. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactic. I'll return after reviewing my strategy.
I'm still waiting for the real challenge.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight. What's the matter? Are you lost? Don't think you've won!
I'm still waiting for a real challenge!
He's cutting off Cao Cao and his troops! We just might be able to get out of here alive!
Enemy reinforcements are approaching the battle!
It seems the enemy army has stepped up its efforts. We must escape before any more harm can come to the people or our troops.
Ha-ha! We'll bring a quick end to all of this!
Lord Liu Shan has been left behind. He is currently being sheltered within a village in the north.
What?
I must go and rescue Lord Liu Shan. Master Zhang Feng, Master Zhuge Liang, I leave this area in your hands.
Okay, I'll hold the enemy off. Get back to the Zhongfan Bridge as fast as you can!
Master Liu Bei, please lead the people. You will be following me.
Alright, stay safe out there, everyone. We shall meet again.
Well, it looks like it's time for us to start making preparations. Let's finish them off before the main unit.
Attack the central garrison and block their path.
Leave it to me! Cao Cao's forces are going to find themselves in a world of trouble! You are unstoppable!
My legs are too sore to walk. I can't go any further.
Keeping up this pace is proving to be hard on the team.
Although it may be dangerous, we need to stop here and take a brief rest.
Master Zhao Yun is on his way towards the Zhongban Bridge.
All right, Zhao Yun did it. I've got to defend this location so we can level it here.
Like a moth to the flame. Where you be going?
I have no time to deal with lowly fodder like you.
Reinforcements for Cao Cao's forces have arrived.
Now, set the garrison aflame.
They closed off our advance. Has been stopped. See how they like that?
The path has been cut off. The next
case, we'll have to find another way around.
A second wave of enemy reinforcements are approaching.
Just as I thought. Looking to overwhelm us with sheer numbers. Let us return to the Han Ron Bridge and prepare our defenses.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
Somewhat shameful to attack an enemy whose back is turned to you. However, I must fulfill my duty.
The main
unit
of the Tao's forces is approaching.
Keep it coming! I'm not gonna let a single one of you through here!
The enemy is too powerful! Run for your lives!
It seems Liu Bei has some formidable officers within his ranks. However, I must finish this battle before Master Cao Cao arrives.
Oh! Fire arrows in the back wall! Thank you so much!
Liu Bei, you're constantly running like a cow. I shall enjoy presenting your head to Cao Cao.
You are unstoppable! You
are unstoppable!
It seems that Liu Bei and his followers have arrived. Now, fire the catapults!
Look out for those giant rocks! If one of them hits us, we'll be crushed!
There was no need for my strategy.
You are a glorious sight fighting everyone like that. I must be a
Xiao Yun and I alone are with an entire army in battle. Xiao Yun, are you alright? I'm still doing okay over here.
I am fine, Master Zhongfeng. For the sake of our lord, I will defeat as many enemies as necessary.
You are willing to stay here and fight while Liu Bei escapes. I do not understand. Is he really such a great man?
Like you, sheep, finally, Cao Cao has room to talk. I won't let you belittle my brother like that.
The rocks have stopped. What a relief.
Okay, it's about time we made our move.
Let's head to the southeastern pass and catch up with Hunter.
Indeed. I am worried about Master Liu Bei. We must make haste.
It appears that Liu Bei is still trying to run. All units, prepare to march. I want you to catch up with him and end his life.
We are almost through this ravine. I need everyone to hold on for just a little longer.
We've almost made it to safety. I'm so glad you decided to follow Lord Liu Bei.
Master Liu Bei, I am relieved to see that you are okay.
Indeed, Zhuge Liang. I know it was all due to the assistance you provided me.
Congratulations on making it through such a long journey.
Pick yourself up!
However, this is where your lives finally come to an end.
The enemy's here! And they have so many weapons! Are we doomed to die despite coming all this way? The enemy attack is stopped! We're all gonna make it!
Are unstoppable!
Pick yourself up and try again!
I have come for the head of Liu Bei. Either come quietly or suffer the consequences.
You are at least honorable enough to not target the civilians. However, I will not let you near my brother.
All right. We will be fine if we made it this far. Everyone, I appreciate your perseverance.
Ha! It was nothing. Cao Cao's forces don't stand a chance against us.